the Lagos State Government, through members of the Community Development Committee, today embarked on an extensive sensitization campaign across the metropolis as part of measures to halt community transmission of the COVID-19 pandemic, which is ravaging the world. Moving from one location to another to enlighten the people on the need to adhere strictly to precautionary measures laid down by the World Health Organization to prevent the pandemic from escalating beyond control. They urge residents to play their part while government play theirs.
Most of our people are not really observing the guidelines as expected, and that is what necessitated our going out today.
Alhaji Aziz Amzat, the chairman of Lagos State Community Development Advisory Council, who spoke at the campaign flagship, said they decided to take the safety crusades to communities such as these after observing low compliance from community members.
We are now saying to our people, to the community, to sensitize them about their neglect and nonchalance towards the observance of these guidelines. The governor is not happy that our people are no longer observing the guideline given in respect of COVID-19. What the government has said is that as at now, their isolation centers are fully occupied, and there's no other place to put any sick person. The government wants everybody to see that they live safe and they observe the guideline the government has given.
He said that the directive and guidelines issued by both the federal and state governments were not strictly adhered with, hence posing a lot of danger on the well-being of Lagosians. He is, however, optimistic that this public campaign will strengthen the advocacy on physical distancing, use of nose mask, and other preventive measures.
What are these guidelines to observe personal and physical hygiene? By washing our hands with soap and make sure that we use sanitizer to rub the hands.
Others said it has become a matter of urgency to penetrate communities with detailed information on the risk involved shunning safety measures.
We are to go back home to give them the normal instructions on how to go about it by washing their hands with soap and clean water at all times. Keeping social distancing is very key. And there should be no going to parties, churches and mosques. So it is because of for our own benefit. They should know that COVID-19 is real, is deadly, and it doesn't show on anybody's face. So they have to keep to the rules and regulations in order not to have this virus.
They reiterate the call of the governor, Mr. Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu, that every Lagosian must take responsibility in order to win the fight against coronavirus.
Advocacy is very important when we have pandemics like this, which involves you need to continuously educating people, tell them the usefulness of using the face mask, hand washings, all the lay down rules, the things you have to follow, social distance, so that you don't get infected.
Members of the advocacy team, however, commended Mr. Governor for his giant efforts since India's case was recorded in the country February this year.
We want to thank him again for the love he has for the community and for the people of Lagos. As a matter of fact, his proactive steps assisted Lagos in overcoming or going this far in fighting this coronavirus. We appreciate the governor.
Even these programs down to the CDC of Lagos State would definitely get to the grassroots, because our members of communities have known our ability in the past. Since we've started now, there will be tremendous improvement in the result that they normally get by the time all the CDA, CDC get to their grassroots and give sensitization on this COVID-19 program.
And thereafter, they used the opportunity to celebrate Mr. Governor on the occasion of his 55th birthday.
I want us to